black man on a journey to progression. You'll get a hernia from stressing. The sooner you learn its next steps, get it tailored, let's address it. They want to hem us to the wall for protection. It's getting frisky, better book it. Change gon' come in the kitchen, Sam cooking. Make sure there's hella heat for these rookies. Keep that weak energy, you might get a bookend. Or rock bottom, depend on how it's looking. Oakland, California, hella slappers, nigga shook it. They tryna shoot some bait, never won't took it. That. Ring, 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 ring. Another missed call. He won't answer his phone. Really sorry I missed y'all. Really sorry I missed y'all. Should've hit the brick. Won't answer that. Ring, 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 ring. Another missed call.
Hello, this is Tony Khan. Hope you're well. I'm reaching out on behalf of All Elite Wrestling. We want to make you an offer. Talk to you soon.
We had a goal. The goal was to put 10,000 people in a building, and by God, we did it. All the meanwhile, the three of us and a cast of our banded friends disrupted the very way that professional wrestling functioned. We broke all of the rules. We were eventually approached by the Khan family, and they had a question. Do you guys really want to change the world? We said, yep. They said, we can help.
I'm Chris Jericho, and I am all in with All Elite Wrestling!
Today has been my favorite first day on the job because my boss is you.
We're running May 25th in Las Vegas, Nevada at the MGM Grand Garden Arena!
All Elite, a promotion, a company that welcomes all gifted talent. We don't care about race or gender or sex or religion. If you're an elite athlete, we want you.
let's head over to the Double or Nothing Arena. The wait is over. You're watching All Elite Wrestling's Double or Nothing live from Las Vegas.
Let's go to the ring for a highly anticipated match featuring four of the most talented women in all of pro wrestling.
This is a four-way match set for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Yuka Sakazaki. And her opponent, she is the native beast, Nyla Rose. Next, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. Sheena.
Make sure you don't forget this.
Yeah.
Make sure you're ready for your match. Looks like this could use some JR's barbecue sauce. Nothing like a snapshot to remember a trip. Check the details at the... Being able to see the... All Elite Wrestling's Dynamite is on the air, and we are sold out in Washington, D.C. This is episode number one. The start of a revolution in pro wrestling.
And tonight, history will be made when we crown our inaugural AEW Women's World Champion.
The following contest is set for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Yuka Sakazaki. And her opponent, Riho.
Listen to me. You're going to want to remember this.
Six.
You can train all you want, but nothing's more educational.
She's in the grass with the...
Oh, no!
Avalanche Northern Lights Suplex! How in the hell did that happen? The cover! The cover!
No!
And a near fall! Another near fall, my God!
Nyla with the capacity to kick out, but Riho sizes her up, running knee strike. No, Nyla evades. Off the back!
Stayed right on it, did.
Got her.
Yeah, that was good. Focus maintained by Riho.
Double knees to the face. He hooks the leg.
Can she hold it? Can she hold it? It's over. It's over. Riho's a champion. Riho has beaten Nyla Rose to become the first ever AEW Women's Champion.
The winner of this match and All Elite Wrestling Women's World Champion,
an amazing match. Fans are with it each and every way. And Dr. Britt Baker, you got to set your sights now on this first ever women's champion.
You're sure right. What a match. Riho gave every ounce of fight the entire match.
What a great match. What a great match. Look at the people. They must be proud of you. I am proud of you.
Once you're ready, go ahead and head to Dynamite. Promotions are all in a day's work of a pro wrestler. Earning skill points is one of the most important parts of Road to Elite. If you want to make it to the top in pro wrestling, training well is the key. This may be a mini game, but that doesn't mean it's okay to lose.
Looks pretty challenging.
The following contest is set for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Yuka Sakazaki. And her opponent, she is the native beast, Nyla Rose.
It's not an argument. It's only a little. It's not a argument. It's only a little. It's not a narcissist.
Let me teach you about character stats.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Making their way to the ring, Yuka Sakazaki. And her tag team partner, Dr. Britt Baker, D.M.D. And their opponents, Riho. And her tag team partner, she is the native beast, Nyla Rose.
Make sure you don't forget this.
Thank you.
you might want to use an item before an important match. Show us your true strength on dark. It's Saturday night, and you know what that means. AEW All Out is live and sold out here in Jacksonville, Florida. Tonight, four women will compete in a four-way match. Winner take all for the AEW Women's Championship.
This is a four-way match set for one fall.
Making her way to the ring, Yuka Sakazaki. And her opponent, Riho. And she is the Jade of Disease, Nyla Rose. Dr. Britt Baker, D.M.D.
Over yet.
You'll get the best workout when your motivation is high.
following contest is set for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Yuka Sakazaki. And her opponent, Scorpio Sky.
Yes, Sky is smart. Shocky will fly in the ring. Ring. The engine is slipped down. I'm so eager. Don't feel like bring a mark.
Huh.